You know, something, little trails and Ma Janaki are having fun. And you know, I realized that there are only 2 days left today and another 2 days, and that's it. We've had so many days of the online story fest and pujum, boom chak, it's all going to be over, but never mind. We have this beautiful bond relationship that we have built and we are in this journey together. So remember, please fill in those Google forms. You don't know where the link are. Link is on Lil Trails handle as well as my handle. Go on, please fill the form. Only then we'll know what is it that you want and would you like to be updated about, you know, whenever Lil Trails and Ma Janaki collaborate and maybe bring out something very, very different, something very, very exciting. All right, I've spoken enough. I think now we should go into the story. Yes? All right. Dhwani, can you tell me the time? Dhwani, my daughter, is the one who's helping me with the videos. Yes?
It's 5:03.
All right. Okay, so hello, children and cuties and not so cuties. Today, we are going all the way to Cochin. Exactly, Ernakulam, Kerala. You know, before I proceed, I want to know, what do you call your grandparents in your, you know, mother tongue? Can I see some comments? Okay, grandfather, grandmother, go on.
Party.
All right, party.
Nani.
Nani, very nice.
Dadi.
Dadi.
And Ajji.
Ajji. Ola, Marathi, right? Ajji. Then?
No, Ajji and Azoba.
Ajji. Oh, Ajji and Azoba.
Azoba. Ajji and Azoba.
Ajji and Azoba.
And somebody said they call their grandmother Ammachi.
Oh my God. And somebody calls their grandmother Ammachi. Exactly. Now, today's story is about an Ammachi. So, this is an Ammachi who stays in Cochin. Who stays somewhere near Cochin in a big house which has... one minute. Can I... Hello, can you hear me? Can you hear me nice and proper? Show of hands.
Just be a little louder.
Yes. Alright. Okay. So, this is the story of Ammachi. Ammachi is a grandmother who lives with her son, daughter-in-law. Or it could be, okay. She lives with a son, daughter-in-law, granddaughter. And she lives with a cat, a dog. And there is a very, very naughty crow who keeps coming to her house inside. Yeah, so Ammachi is very, very happy. She has her own set of duties from morning to evening. She loves cooking. She loves doing everything. And she loves sleeping also. So one such night, she was sleeping. And children, before she goes to sleep, she has false teeth, she's got dentures. She removes the dentures and puts it in a little bottle which is full of water. I know, some of your parties do it, no? So she puts the false teeth in a bottle next to her and that's it. And she removes her glasses and she keeps next to her on the table and she goes to sleep. Ayyamam! Yannamam! And she wakes up in the morning. And you know what, children? She can't see very well without her glasses. So she goes, she feels the table.
Inside the frame.
She feels the table, but there are no glasses. She feels the table again. There are no glasses. She says, Appa, ever the poi. Because she doesn't have teeth. So she keeps doing like this. She says, and she goes under the bed. And she goes, ever the poi. And she on top of the bed and she says, ever the poi. And then she adjusts herself. She says, I don't know where it is. And she walks out of her bedroom. She walks and walks. And when she comes to the drawing room, remember, she can't see very well. She trips over a football and she trips over the doggy and the cat says, and the doggy says, and she
she's like, oh, sorry, 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 but I'm turning on my glasses. Anyway, I don't have glasses. I will do whatever I am supposed to do.
And even though she doesn't have her glasses, she goes about doing whatever she can do. The cat is like, and the dog is like, and you know what? Ammachi, she goes straight into the bathroom. She goes in the bathroom and I don't know what she said, that she wants to wash clothes. But instead of washing clothes, she just gets on, she catches something and puts it into the water and goes, that's the cat. And the dog is like, who laughed at me? And the granddaughter is like, Ammachi, what are you doing?
I'm doing what I'm supposed to do.
And she goes, she puts the cat into a bucket and she goes right outside her house. She can feel the clothesline. She knows it is, you know. She sees the clothesline and she hangs the cat, a dripping wet cat. And the cat is, meow, meow, put me down, put me down, put me down. And this little girl is like completely shocked. She says, I don't know what is wrong with my Ammachi.
Next, she goes to the kitchen. She goes to the kitchen and she starts preparing some stew. Because she loves stew. Stew is made out of a lot of coconut, coconut milk.
So there's already a lot of coconut. Everything is ready because Ammachi only makes the stew every day. She starts making the stew and she bends down and she puts, she says, ah, there is the coconut. Everything will be down. And she takes and she puts, plop, and it goes, boom. And she takes one more and puts it inside. And guess what? She does this, and when she gives her granddaughter, she said, give me a plate, give me a plate. And she gives the plate and she serves. You know, children, what it is? It's a slipper. Ayyo, Ammachi can't see that well. She's put two slippers inside the stew. Oh my god, chappal inside the stew. And this granddaughter is like, ayyo, I don't want this stew, I don't want this stew.
Next, grandmother Ammachi wants to change, no? She says, I'm wearing the same clothes.
She goes, but she doesn't go to her room. She goes to her granddaughter's room. She opens the cupboard thinking it is her cupboard. And she starts wearing her clothes.
One tight blouse, one tight skirt.
Granddaughter is like, Ammachi, Ammachi, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm feeling quite so tight, no? She's feeling a little tight.
She says, yeah, because that's, you know, you're wearing my dress.
And then Ammachi goes. And then by that time, the father, the mother, they are all completely shocked. They don't know what to do. They said, come, Ammachi, eat lunch with us. He said, oh, I eat lunch. I also cook very nice too, no?
So everybody is sitting in the dining table. There is appam, there is stew, there is puttu, there is kadala curry, there is palampoli, everything
that Ammachi likes. And when Ammachi is serving, no? When she's serving, one beetle falls. Oh. Ammachi can't see and she is going to put it in her mouth and just then the granddaughter says, Ammachi! She says, Inda, tasty, I only miss two, no, it is very tasty, very tasty, 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 tasty.
And she goes about and the parents are all tired chasing Ammachi because Ammachi is doing all the things that she's not supposed to do. And then she goes for a walk and then suddenly it becomes evening and it becomes night. Now in the night, Ammachi is always used to going for her walk. Remember I told you she has a big garden outside. She goes walking and her parents say it's okay, let her go walking. She's very stressed out that she can't find her glasses. We'll anyway find the glasses. And they all search but they can't find the glasses. Now Ammachi is walking. She's walking, 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 walking. She says. And the cat and the dog, they also, and remember the crow? Crow is also saying, I'm wondering what Ammachi will do now. Very naughty, you know, they are. Ammachi is walking, and you know, love children, her. Ammachi starts walking outside and starts climbing a tree, thinking this is her bed. She starts climbing and she says, ayo, my bed is very tall today. Again she climbs till she finds a big branch and settles on it.
And she says, oh, I now want to go to...
She's so tired with the whole day's work, you know, all kind of work that she did, all kinds of work that she shouldn't have done. And she fell asleep sitting there on the branch. And you know, children, right next was a big, big nest with lots of eggs. That's right. She's right there next to a crow's nest. And she's sitting there. Meanwhile, Appa, Amma, everybody, they're all very, very upset. They can't find Ammachi. Ammachi, 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 Ammachi. They go all around and suddenly they feel they're hearing some noises outside. The cat and the dog, meow, meow, meow. They're trying to say something. They are asking, Appa, what is it? What is it that you want me? And they start running. And they feel, okay, the cat and the dog are trying to tell us something. And they start running, running, running. They come near a tree. And that's when they see Ammachi. Ammachi! Ammachi, va, Ammachi! Ammachi, enda Ammachi! Oh my God! They can't even ask her to come down because she'll fall. She has no clue. She's in full sleep mode. She's dreaming of all the stew and everything that she had the whole day. And what do they do? Now, who do you think, children, has the biggest ladder? Tell me, who will have the biggest ladder, the tallest ladder? Exactly, the firemen, right? So they call the firemen and they say, you have to come. There's no fire. No, there's no fire. But there's Ammachi who's on top of a tree next to, I think, a nest. You will have to come. And and they say, what happened? Where is Ammachi? Where is Ammachi? The father says, come, I'll show you. There. And Ammachi. And then slowly one of the fiery men, he walks up, you know, he climbs up the tree slowly. Shh, we can't wake up Ammachi. What if we wake up Ammachi and she falls down? We can't have an accident, right? Slowly he climbs up the tree and he picks up Ammachi and he takes her like this and slowly. See, they are used to climbing any big buildings. But this time was the first time that they were climbing on top of a tree. And he pulled Ammachi down. Meanwhile, another fireman also, he also moved from the other side because they wanted two people to make sure Ammachi is not hurt. And guess what, children? There, inside the nest of the crow, along with the eggs, was a kannadi. Exactly, was the glasses. Ammachi's glasses were inside the nest. Exactly. That fellow is the culprit. And the crow was watching all this and said, thank God. And then Ammachi was brought down. And then the other fireman gave Ammachi his glasses. And Ammachi wore the glasses. He said, why are you all surrounding me? What is this? And why am I here? The granddaughter said, you want to know, Ammachi? I'll tell you, okay? Now we'll go and sleep. Ammachi is like, I'm feeling very tired. Looks like I've done lot of work today. I'm feeling very, very tired. She was half asleep then. But Ammachi was very happy because she got her glasses back. Next day morning, Ammachi wore her glasses and she did everything that she's supposed to do nicely, properly. And when they were all having breakfast, they all laughed and she had a lot of, you know, they really cooked a big lunch because they were so scared of Ammachi's, you know, disappearing act, that they cooked lots of things. And Ammachi was like very tired. She said, you know what, I am going to make a mango pickle. So she took all the mangoes, she dried it on the terrace. She took, you know, there is an easy chair, you know, for all grandmas, no, there will be one easy chair, like a rocking chair. She slept on the easy chair. She took her favorite book. She wore her kannadi glasses and she started reading. But just like you and me, whenever we have a book and we are halfway, midway verb. She fell sleeping. And she removed the glasses, kept it beside her on the table, and she slept. And then you know who came? Ammachide Kannada, Yevede Poi. This is in Malayalam. I want all of you to sing along. Alright? Very simple. Ammachide Kannada, Yevede Poi.
Ammachide Kannada, Yevede Poi.
Ammachide Kannada, Arukundu Poi.
Ammachide Kannada, Arukundu Poi.
Ammachide Kannada kaaka kondu poi.
Kaaka. Ammachide Kannada kaake kondu poi.
Kaaka. Ammachide Kannada tirichu taramo.
Ammachide Kannada tirichu taramo.
Ammachide Kannada tirichu taramo.
Ammachide Kannada tirichu taramo.
And then when she got it back, Ammachide Kannada tirichikittiyallo.
Ammachide Kannada tirichikittiyallo.
Ammachide Kannada tirichikittiyallo.
Ammachide Kannada tirichikittiyallo.
We'll do that once more. Ammachide Kannada yevede poi.
Ammachide Kannada evede poi.
Ammachide Kannada aarikundu poi.
Ammachide Kannada aarikundu poi.
Ammachide Kannada kaaka kondu poi.
Ammachide Kannada kaake kondu poi.
Kaaka.
Kaaka.
Ammachide Kannada tirichu taramo.
Ammachide Kannada tirichu taramo.
And then when she got it back, Ammachide Kannada tirichikittiyallo.
Ammachide Kannada tirichikittiyallo.
So this was a story called Ammachi's Glasses, which I'm going to show you. This is by my very very dear friend called Priya Kurian. But the best part of this is it's a wordless book. Yes. This is a wordless book. This is called Ammachi's Glasses, based on her memories of her Ammachi, Priya Kurian. See, she's even written this for me. She's like, oh, this is for you. And when she autographed this book for me, when I told her I would love to perform her book, she said, yes, please do. And I will show you Ammachi. So Ammachi gets up. Not going to show you the entire book because I want all of you to have a copy of this book. Please order today on Tulika's website. And remember, you will get a 20% discount if you punch in the code Janaki Aunty. Alright, I'm going to show you to the funniest thing. Look at this. Ammachi is drawing the cat. And look at the dog and the crow laughing. And then I will show you another. Oh my god, look at this. What is Ammachi eating? She's eating and there's something that's not to be there, should not be there, that's there. And then I want to show you this. Look at this. Ammachi is being rescued by the firemen. And if you notice, there is the nest which has... Dun, 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 dun. And then when you think everything is fine, look at this. Look at this. Yes, exactly. The crow is back. And so we should ask Priya Kurian to do Ammachi's Glasses. Part 2. So this is Ammachi's Glasses. It's a wordless book, and for all kutis and not so kutis, for all you parents, this is such a beautiful book where you can actually talk about, you know, everybody can have their own version of the story. If it is from the granddaughter's point of view, or what if the father was narrating the story? What if anybody else was narrating the story? So, all right, have fun. Remember, this offer is only there till April 15th, and please give them some time to ship once their shipping partners.
She's just joining in.
All right. Okay, so we
such time.
Yes!
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. So lovely story. I love them and she's glasses. So till an hour back, I had no idea what activity I'm going to do for today's evening.
Okay.
So I was like, it should be simple. It should be creative. Then I came with an idea. So,
okay.
Abhi ammas kannada.
Evade poi. Yes.
Ammas kannada.
How lovely is that? Yeah, I think I'm one minute. I saw a comment by somebody who said she's a Malayali and that she enjoyed. Thank you so much. That means a lot, because that is what we are trying to expose the children to, different languages also. Yes, I love your Kannadi, but Kannada in Malayalam.
Yeah, yes. Yeah. So actually, all of us, when we were little ones, I mean, when we were very young, we had this fascination of about this glass, wearing a glasses, right?
Exactly.
Someone in the family would be wearing a glass.
Correct.
And be like, I also want to wear a glass without knowing reality. Yeah.
Yes.
So I felt like, why not make a fun Kannadi for kids?
Okay, nice, nice.
Okay. Kids will enjoy, because ever since Avanti's made this, I've been folding it like this and I'm going around. Like,
get to see this. So this boy is playing with.
I'm so glad you guys are enjoying it so much. Yes, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Let's
start.
Let's go on.
Yes, yes, please.
Camera, please. Yeah. I'm taking an A4 sheet, folding it in the center. Again, folding it. Yeah. Yes.
Then yes.
Using a bangle.
Aha.
I'm making a rough circle. Okay.
Okay.
I'm also making one more circle inside.
Ah, okay. I understand.
So now I'm going to
nice.
Yeah. The outer circle is done. Now the inner one. This forms the rim of the
glasses. Okay.
Yeah. So now the rim is ready.
All right.
Yeah. You can actually ask the children to just
draw
some patterns.
Okay. Ah, nice. I saw that yours had patterns, one on each side.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Actually, they can make their own patterns.
Yeah, some random patterns. See, I'm making
some. Oh, God. All right. Somebody is saying my son already wants my glasses, so we'll make this right one. Logam Balbi. Yes, I think all the mothers are relieved that the children are going to have their own glasses.
Yeah, I remember when I had this fascination when I was a kid, because my chitti used to wear a glass.
Okay.
So, and I was always
I think even my daughter wanted glasses when she was young. And
now
and now she wears glasses.
Her dream came true. Yeah. So this is ready now.
Vidya, I know that he is going to do his glasses now. Thank you, Vidya.
Now.
Oh, how do you get these ideas? Somebody is asking. Priyanka.
I don't know. I literally had no clue just an hour back what I'm going to do for today's evening. Then I was just playing around. I was seeing the shape of the glass and I was trying something with the newspaper. Then I figured out, okay, I need to make a glass, I need two rims, like two glasses. So I can't have an OHP sheet or something to make the glass. So instead I can have a rim.
Nice.
So
nice.
I need to have something to connect this. That's when I thought, okay, I'll make a connector by rolling this paper into a.
Okay.
So yeah.
My daughter is listening to you, ma'am. Thank you, woman of words. These are, please make these fun videos available for us offline. Shruti, they are already offline. Immediately after the session, we upload it on Little Trails Insta handle on the IGTV, and it is also available on my YouTube channel. So please do like and subscribe Janaki Sabesh's YouTube channel, and you can see everything, the activity as well as the story. Correct?
Yes, Auntie, correct. So I'm going to just connect them.
All right. Oh, lovely. Thank you, Atharva.
Yeah. Now, the main part is ready. Now, okay. I'm using a newspaper.
Okay. Very nice, Kannada. Thank you, Shrika.
Ouch. Sorry, I have to do it again.
Nice. Priya, thank you so much. Make sure that please spread the word, and please ask all those who couldn't join us on live, please make sure that you spread the word and, you know, send it, because I'm sure children are going to be bored. The parents can use this time for the activity as well as the story. Please spread the word. Oh my God, look at that. Kannada.
Yeah. Now...
Thank you, Panku. Pankuri. Thank you. Oh my God, now you have. Okay, now both of you have glasses. Ammachi de Kannada ye bete poi.
Ammachi and Tata, Ammu and Appu kondu poi.